Movement. There it is. Nice. his grappling in reverse to stay upright, because this jiu-jitsu fighter is such a great fighter. He's such a fantastic fighter. He's so skilled. He's so tricky, and he's so good.
Oh, and now he slams him to the ground.
A beautiful single leg takedown, lifting him in the air, and put him down.
Goes to the body there, and follows up with another one. Wow, what a head kick. Oh, big kick lands flush. Covington gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Well, we'll see if he can turn this defense into offense, but he's doing a great job blocking shots here tonight.
As of right now, he's thinking more defensively, and he's doing a great job of not taking any damage.
Oh, there's a takedown attempt, unable to get the fight to the ground. Nice job by the opponent.
Nice job by the opponent, defending the takedown, but now he is going to have to mix it up again. The first shot will not work. He's got to go one, two, three at a time to try to overwhelm him. Oh, man, look at that. Picture perfect. Got to the leg, got to his position, got another beautiful takedown.
Oh, that's got to be discouraging as he gets right back up again, working on a guillotine.
Watch guillotine. Oh, man, that was slick.
Oh, working hard to get back up again, and he's there.
Sneaky head kick. Beautiful strike.
And both fighters exchange in the pocket. Oh, that's a nice jab from Colby Covington. You know, it's amazing to think not all that. Oh, picks him up, DC.
He's got him up. Great single leg. Put him down. You are a child, boy. You belong to me.
Imagine being able to pick up another man and say, you go here, bro. You go here.
I can't. I've done it before. John, I've done it before.
Beautiful spinning attack there. Tagged him with that right hand. What a strike that was.
What a strike that he is landing over and over again. His opponent will need to make some adjustments.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown? Beautiful hip toss, DC. We'll see if he can capitalize from here.
I mean, that was beautiful. The way that he took the underhook, stepped all the way across, and hit that hip toss.
Good movement by him here, transitioning very well on the ground tonight.
Step for step.
Horn sounds for the end of round one. We now take a look back at some of the highlights from that last round, DC. A lot for the replay guys to choose from.
I mean, these guys are going to be very busy trying to find what replay to show you guys. Lands on both sides of the octagon. Both guys fought great. What a phenomenal round.
All right, DC, second round is getting underway. Round one, not the round of the year necessarily, but some good in there.
And it's not always going to be.
And maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done.
He's out!
He got him!
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. All right, DC, no Telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moment, you